here we are in the Nether, boys.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on, come on.
Oh, this son of a gun.
You again.
Oh gosh, my hand wasn't on the controller. Looks like we may not be going back. Oh, that's not good. We're stuck here.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion!
Deserved it.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
Uh-oh.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the Nether. You have my sympathies.
The compass is gonna guide us, though.
Let's get out of here.
The amulet, or whatever it is. It's gonna help us out. Pig zombies!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Everybody,
time to go,
on.
Baby. Roller coaster ride in time. Minecart ride in time. Here we go.
Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop? Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Woo! Yes, sir!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch.
Flip
now,
the switch.
Do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Nice.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be... Whoa.
Jesse.
No.
Wait.
Oh, oh no.
Axel? Olivia? Ruben?
Oh, shoot. Reuben, no.
Hang on, Reuben! Reuben!
Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Whoa!
Watch out!
Doc!
Okay. I see you. Oops. Forgot to time it right. Not very good at timing. There we go.
Well, Gast are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with Gast. Never need to see them.
Another one right there!
This is bad.
No way! Well, we ran out of track. Solid. We're all back together. What's up?
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Oh, yeah. I heard that, too. Really high-pitched, kind of like a squeaky piston.
Mortified silence? Yeah, you and me both, pal.
Alright, we survived, at least up until this point, down here in the Nether.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
Use the amulet thing.
We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
What a pansy.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
We go, boys.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Uh-oh. We've got a sword, so we're gonna be okay. I'm not too worried about it.
Oh, man. That was close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp?
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build... Shelter.
Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
I agree, the treehouse is the way
to
go.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's gonna take a little bit longer and put us in a little bit more...
Alright, fine.
...danger making it, but overall, it's the more solid route, so that's what we're gonna do. I love the Minecraft sounds.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Hopefully this will suffice. Oh, a fire on top of your treehouse. That seems like a good idea. Now, what could go wrong? Nothing could go wrong with that.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
I'm giving my cookie away. I can already see it.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
I'm gonna be a good person.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
Look at us being a good person.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Love how he gave the pig a cookie before he gave the fourth human a cookie. Priorities.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I don't know. It feels wrong.
I don't really like him.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen. Why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
I'm surprised he actually listened. I wasn't expecting that.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Seriously?
Because I'm starving.
You want some chicken to eat?
Of course.
That's funny.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Morning, sunshine! Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. It's time to find a temple. That little scowl. He's just a jerk. Axel's a jerk.
Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Look at the gold!
Get a closer look.
Might be onto something.